are you? I'm Juniba.
Fine, thanks.
Thanks for the amazing your performance 2 days ago, right, in Time Trail.
Yeah, I win Time 3 and I am very, very happy. It's fantastic.
And how was the preparation to become a junior world champ? How hard is it to do this?
Yeah, the preparation for the world champion is very, very hard and impenetrable.
How was your feeling to dress the rainbow jersey?
It's fantastic, the unique emotion, and I am very, very happy for this jersey.
Very nice. And now you and Simons from USA team signing to run with the track team.
Yeah,
tell me about this.
Yeah, it's I am very happy for this, and I go in the Trek Segafredo in 2021 with Quinn Simons and Vincenzo Nibali, and yeah. I am very, very happy.
And you already ride with Vincenzo, or not yet? Will be the first time. How are you feeling about this? What do you expect to know him and to ride with him?
Vincenzo is a very fantastic rider, and for me is a very is very important ride with you, with him.
Yeah, I think it will be a great time for learning, right? And be part of a big team like the track will be. I think will be amazing.
For first things, I go in track for experience, and my dream is to go in the big tour, big tours with Trek Segafredo, because the track not is only a team, but for me is a family.
Yeah, for sure. Well, I have to say good luck for you.
Thank you
so much.
It's
amazing, and I hope see you in the Grand Voltas and in the big.
Yeah.
Thank
you.
The big tours.
Thank you so much.
Thanks so much, man. Congratulations. Very
Thank
nice. You rode very, very amazing time
trial. Yeah. Thank you.
Yeah. Thanks so much. Say hi to Brazil.
Yeah.
And your fans. Now you have fans there. You can speak in Italian if you prefer.
Sì, allora. Spero di andare qualche volta a correre in Brasile. E saluto tutti quanti. Gli amici brasiliani che tifano per me.
Sì, amigos.
Amigos in Brasile.
Yeah, very nice. Say hi to them.
Thank you.
Thank you, man. Bye bye.
Bye
nice
bye.
To meet you.
Thank you.